Good morning. I'm checking out MapRoulette, and there is a challenge shared for teleconnects and towns, Srikakulam, India. And there's a lot of places, but we can. It's a roulette thing. So I'm logged into my OpenStreetMap account. Just press start, and it just creates a task for me. And it has got a place. Try to add the main road for the connecting village or town in the challenges. Use unclassified and tertiary roads to connect the villages or towns. That's right, unclassified is the safest bet. And if I zoom this out a bit more, just to see where I am. Okay, so there is a village mark called Chelakalapalli, but it has not been, it is near a road though. Okay, let's start edit. Once I press edit, it opens a new window in the OpenStreetMap original website in the editor mode. So where we can contribute things. And so I found a difference between Tasking Manager and this MapRoulette. Tasking Manager had fixed areas. MapRoulette seems to just have points. So there is a point and we have to. Okay, so here we can see there is a road that has been mapped and it is pretty much running through the town. So let's not do anything here. Let's take another task, which is farther. So this is, I'll say, already fixed, and submit. Next, great. So then it just quickly, randomly takes us to another task. Now where is this? Okay, this looks more interesting. If I zoom out, where am I? Load up, man. Okay, so this is in the middle of a forest. There is another road coming till there, but it's not connected till here. Okay, let's edit this. Let's go into this now. I'm wondering where they got these locations and marked the villages from. Is it the India Hamlets database by the Japan University or somewhere else? But it's pretty good, they've been able to mark locations of remote place habitations, and now we just have to connect the road to them. All right, okay, yeah, I can see there is a human settlement over here, and there is no. Oh, okay, I had zoomed out this much, therefore it also was zoomed out in OpenStreetMap that way. Okay. Okay, I can clearly see there is a road and we just have to mark it. And yep. Oh, what is that? Huh, okay. Hey, is our location somewhere else then? It's in. Where is it? What reference do I have? Here there's this, and then it is supposed to go southwards. Ah, okay, but there's more stuff here as well, so we should take it forward. It's marked as a tertiary road, but I'm not sure. Okay, yeah, there is a settlement here. And is there any path that goes from here? There's definitely a settlement. Okay, yeah, there is a road. Alright, yeah. Okay, and it's a pretty big road, it should be marked all through. How does it compare with our? Okay, it's also going there. Ah, there's another settlement, let's do two at the same time. And there's only a road ending here, whereas, yes, our connecting thing is right here. So, correct. Now we can use a space bar. This is where it feels like a game, OpenStreetMap editor, because now I'm using the keyboard space bar. I'm just moving the mouse, so now I don't have to do clicking, and it's much more precise. You can click and drag the mouse. I mean, if you press and hold the mouse down and drag, then you can do it on map. I recommend you do this with an actual mouse in your hand and not the laptop touchpad. And just trying to follow the curve well. You can even use the keyboard up, down, left, right buttons like a game to move the map around. So this is very much like a game's experience. and let's just keep going. I hope I'm able to find some nice, gentle, soothing music type things for you. Okay, so I had, if I remember, I had to turn, oops. Okay, don't worry, don't panic. There's an undo button and you can also just press Ctrl Z and it's not going to get rid of everything. It will only get rid of your last point. Let's get to a proper turn so that we know that there's a T-shirt. Now this is really in like an unmarked road. Whoa, that zoomed out a bit too much. Okay. Okay, now this is a bit hazy because it's a good thing, there's a good tree cover over here. But I just have to triangulate from where to where the road is going to be coming and I think I can see it. Okay. There's a pretty nice big open area here for this place. Are you sure this is a whole village? Because it's a very small area for a village, but still, okay, let's do that and let's press enter on the keyboard. And yeah, and let's choose a road type, minor unclassified road. Yep, we just created a brand new road, but there was more over here, so let's go ahead and do some more over here now. Line again, dating. Okay, just follow the road, follow the road, follow the road, follow the road. It's awesome to just press spacebar and drop dots. But wait a second. Okay, that was a bit uneven. Some more now. Alright. Okay. What happens here now? Okay, I think it's going on, but there is a town to go into over here. So let's actually go in here and then we'll fork. Somebody else can create a fork in the road over here. Let's go here. This looks like central part of town. Okay, press enter, minor unclassified road. 5 routable features are connected only to each other. Connect features. Where is this? Oh man, I just connected to this guy. And wait a minute. Issues 1. Okay. Connect to each other. What does that mean? Oh, this thing also ends. Oh shit. Oh my god, it's an orphan road. I was connecting all this time to an orphan road. Shit. Where are Lord? No. Okay, where to go? Where to go? Should we go up north? Yeah, this looks like a viable way. This way, east. Let's go north. I say we go north. Okay. It's time for countermeasures. Okay. That road very clearly means Wow, there's a lot of road mapping to do over here. Okay, but let me just keep this video shorter. I hope you saw us mapping this. I'm gonna save these, and I'm going to, once I stop recording, I'm gonna get back in, and I promise you I'm gonna connect this, all of this, to an existing road on OpenStreetMap, so the whole place is connected to the existing road network. Alright, so connecting places. This is pre-entered connecting places, which is good. I don't need more. Okay, and upload. And over here I can all fixed. No, not yet. What do I do? Other, alright. Okay, I just keep this as is and I continue editing over here. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you soon.